I never believed him. And that is no surprise. But Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. And then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the Last Angel.
Betrayed someone around here! I have this feeling! You hear that? That's the train! We were right!
Thank you. So big now.
Mom, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom. I'm all alone now.
You're not alone. You're the first.
We remembered you and were waiting. We could remember all the thoughts of our race. And you killed everyone. And now I'm alone.
I could not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we will be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home, his family.
So tired. You and the other people are strong. You can kill anyone. I will come with you. A thing you know. I do not understand yet. Something important. Many hungry ones here. Think you're food. You all wear clothes. I want to. Like you. I'm like you, with clothes.
Mm-hmm.
Your house is so high. You made the city so huge. Why are your people down there now? Why so few? You humans killed all your people.